the reason for making a robot that looks like a person is to interact with people. So face, human face, is a very high bandwidth communication tool, and that's why we've built these expressive robots. A lot of communication is not verbal, so it's not all about speech, it's about expression, it's about gestures. A simple move like that can mean, you know, 1,000 words. The robot doesn't have to say anything. So it's about trying to do natural human interaction.